everyone, this is Rob Deersball at Animation Blitz, and welcome to another anime discussion series. So today's anime discussion I'll be talking about today is my thoughts on the fifth episode of Hell of a Boss, the Harvest Moon Festival. And before I get into my thoughts about this episode, here are a few words from the channel. Alright, Animaniacs, now let's get on the social media train. Want to chat with us in 100 words or less? Then check out our Twitter account. Want to chat with us within a group? Then check out our Facebook account. Want to get the lowdown on everything dealing with animation on this channel? Then check all of the above. And now, we return to our regularly scheduled program. So this episode of Hell of a Boss is about Stolas asking Blitz to be his bodyguard once again. And even though Blitz at first refuses to do that because of the last time he was Stolas' bodyguard, Stolas was able to convince Blitz to become his bodyguard once again. And they end up going to this town where Millie's parents live at. And we get to see Millie's parents, and we get to see how Millie's parents don't really care for Moxie that much because they think that Moxie is not man enough. And suddenly, during this time, a cowboy named Stryker comes in, and he ends up taking the attention away from Moxie, and he ends up trying to do things much better than Moxie can, which makes Millie's parents like Stryker much more. And as these events start playing out throughout this episode, we start to realize that Stryker is not as good as he seems to be. So what are my thoughts about this episode? I really enjoyed this episode. Like, so far, I've been enjoying almost all the episodes of Hell of a Boss. I think all the episodes are very well written, and I think the characters are very well written. And I like the fact that this episode focuses more on Moxie and Millie. Like, in the last few Hell of a Boss episodes we got, there was an episode that focused on Luna, and then there was an episode that focused on Stolas. So I like the fact that this episode focuses on Moxie and Millie. And I've always loved Moxie and Millie's relationship in this series because they probably have the most stable relationship throughout the entire series. And it's surprising that in a show like this, they actually have a very happy marriage. And I like seeing that between these two characters. And I'm glad that Moxie and Millie still support each other throughout this episode, even though Millie's parents look down on Moxie. So I enjoy seeing how close Moxie and Millie are in this episode and how their marriage with each other still continues to stand strong. And it was great seeing Stolas again in this episode. He's quickly becoming one of the most interesting characters to me in this series because he seems to have an affair with Blitz because he needs to use some stuff that Stolas can provide for him that can help out with his business. So I do like the fact that we get a closer look at Stolas and Blitz's relationship with each other and why Blitz is in this relationship in the first place. So that was pretty interesting to see in this series. I guess my only gripe for this episode is that we still don't see a lot of Luna in this episode. Like, I felt like out of all the characters that were introduced in this series, Luna doesn't have a lot of character development. Like, she's just kind of standing to the side, soaking most of the time, like most teenagers her age would do. And I wish that there were more episodes that actually focus on Luna as a character and show us what she can do when she's on a mission or something like that. Like, I don't think we've seen Luna go on a mission just yet, but it would be great to have an episode where Luna goes on a mission and we can see what she can do during a mission. So that's my only gripe with this particular episode. But overall, I really enjoyed this episode, Hell of a Boss. It was great having an episode that focuses on Moxie and Millie, and I can't wait to see what other characters would get a focus on in future episodes of Hell of a Boss. And again, this show continues to impress me with each episode coming out, so I'm definitely looking forward to the next episode. So that's my thoughts on Hell of a Boss episode, the Harvest Moon Festival. And tell me in the comments down below, have you guys seen this episode? And if you have, did you like this episode? Did you hate this episode? And what other characters from the Hell of a Boss series do you want to see get more focus? Please feel free to tell me in the comments down below. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this video. This is Rabbius Wall Animation Blitz, and I'll see you guys later.